Hello guys, Sky here, and today we're playing another I Play Random. And I Play Random isn't just going to be Roblox, it's going to be other online games that I can access. And today we are playing Bit Battles. I already know how to play this, but I've only played it like once, so I'm going to skip the tutorial. Basically what this game is, it's a strategy game, and it's on Armor Games. There's like all these three different guys, and three different classes, and there's like these guys that you have to defeat. So I don't really like these guys because they just push. They're not much of an attack. But I'm gonna attack. And you click all the time. I don't know why it's lagging. And then you click on these guys, and they use their super attack, which is super punch, basically. And all you really have to do is make at least one guy cross the enemy zone, and then you win the game. One second, guys. Okay, guys, I'm back, and my brother just walked in to ask me a question, so I paused the video. Once you defeat each battle, it gives you two symbols, just two, I believe. And it's either defense, or, I'm not sure. Yeah, defense and attack are the two that I believe, the only two, but since there's another power, I believe there's a push. I didn't see it. There is. Yeah, so these guys are basically human. These guys are basically Iron Man without the armor. Yeah, these guys can only push. These guys and this guy can push. So I'm gonna upgrade the defense. These guys, they're like the worst. These guys are like the guys you really have to upgrade with push. Because that's all they really do. They don't really kill a lot, they just die a lot. Ah! Pass! What? No. Use the bomb! I forgot. You basically have, if you click on the bomb, you have an infinite bomb mode, but you need to use mana for it. And, I'll upgrade the attack because he has a lot of push. This might be a series. Yeah, I think I meant to make this a series. But you basically want to put all three classes on the same enemy. This game is really addicting once you get used to it. It's really fun. Thank you. I think I might lose this battle. I lost. I've never had this lag before with this game. Go, Iron Man. Ah, they have beards. They're Gandalf's evil brother. That is, if you know who Gandalf is. Which I don't really watch Lord of the Rings. So, if you have a brother, I don't know. If you guys get mad at me for saying that, if any of you guys are like huge Lord of the Rings fans, please don't post rage comments in the comment section. And until you win, it's basically a never-ending horde of them. Oh, my knee hurts today. Yeah. Oh, wait, what? I paused it? Oh. The bad dudes. No! Bubbles. I wanna see what's in the shop. I can buy bombs. Yeah, I'll buy this. And that. Uh-oh. No, no, no. No! No! No, go back to the castle! Mini Gandalf? And whatever you are. What are you? I'm gonna try using the ice bomb. Go, 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 no! Power! Oh, wait, what? Oh. Okay, there we go. Oh, luckily I got lit when the game started. No! It's lagging. Use your superpower, Iron Man. What? Oh my god. Ugh. Oh no. Oh no. Well guys, that's the end of my video. Wait. Yeah, this might just